Welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're going to do another Spire run with the Silent. Greetings. So we can snipe. Let's see. Nope, not that way. Not this way. Nope. No snipe. No snipe possibility. So let's go ahead and get 6 HP. What say you? Friend John Worm. Welcome back, John. Oh, well, I had lethal. Sorry, John Worm. I failed my audience. And you. I'll take you back, though. Sure. Shoot a sucker punch. Third turn, gains some luck. Okay. Let's smith up the footwork. Fortunate. Three hourglass. dodge and roll. Got the footwork. Yeah. Let's go ahead and smith the poison stab. Courier. Oh, yes. Okay, I got another one going. I don't really need that, so let's go here. Tactician. I have many ways to don't really have any way choke. I think I'll skip. Respect the slime boss? Yes. Show some respect for the slime boss. He's been here a lot longer than you. Get a good split. Not a terrible split, though. Could have been far worse. Yeah. So. Pretty run. This is slime boss. Sure. What we got there? Corpse explosion. Yes. Always, right? Shivs and sure, we'll go shiv deck. Okay, for additional damage. Might be what I need. Maybe one of these shops. Caltrops 5 plus. Leg sweep's also really good. Take your Caltrops plus one. One Caltrops plus. Let's get rid of strength. And sure, we'll go with that. Want a pot? Take a pot potion. Just in case. Thank you. her punch. 6 plus. No. The things we want to smith. Through plus. Yep. Let's rest. So you don't die. Take the sapphire key here. Over a skill. Yeah, we want these. Remove all strikes. Got 3 strikes. Seems okay. Let's remove. Let's go ahead and smith. Smith the corpse explosion. Thank you. It was a bit close. Close for me there. Take a calculated gamble. And then, yeah, the points are good. Takes to climb back from jaws of defeat. I don't know. It's so I need a block 40. Gets me a 32. That gets me to 40. Wow. Holy crap. Rest of your day.